Hi guys, pay attention to this math trick. 6 minus 6, 0 times 6 minus 6, 0. 0 times 0 is equal to what? 0. But this answer is not correct. According to order of operation, we have to solve for the bracket, division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction from left to right. So we have minus 6. Let's rewrite this like this: 6 minus 6 times 6 minus 6. 6 times 6 will give us what? 36. And you write for minus 6 here. Minus 6 here. Remember, there's invisible addition here. Must be plus. There's plus here, addition. So, plus 6 will cancel out minus 6. Our final answer will be what? Minus 36.